Feel any better? You know what? I honestly thought you were just friends with both Kosei and Chiaki. To tell you the truth, I figured you would graduate without dating either one of them, and you would end up going out with someone else entirely.
That's what I thought too, until yesterday.
But that's not how it is, right? I fell in love for the first time when I was in senior high. We hit it off right from the start. It was as if we'd known each other all our lives. But it all fell apart before we grew up.
Why?
I don't know. Bad timing, I guess.
What's he doing now?
I couldn't tell you. He promised to come back for me. I wasn't planning to wait for him, but anyway, so many years have passed now. It didn't seem really long. Time flew by fast. But Makoto,
Huh?
you're different. You're nothing like me at all, are you? If a boy is late, you meet up with you. You're the type to go look for him.